Grandson.
Oh. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck, and I'll touch yours. You and those little high-waisted shorts. Oh, no shirt.
I've missed you. Yes, I have.
He's missed you too.
Yeah, well, I won't be leaving him again, so don't worry.
So, I've lit some scented candles in your bedroom, and I got you an array of men's lifestyle magazines on your blanket box.
Thanks.
Hey, welcome home, mate.
Thanks, man. Surprised I've still got a room left with all these waifs and strays everywhere.
Come on. Did they treat you okay down the block? Did you get in with the top dog like I told you?
Yeah, right. Things have changed a lot since your day, Nana. I wouldn't wish that place on my worst enemy.
Oh. Right, seeing as I've been looking after your kids so much, I've neglected my lower portions, so I'm going for Hollywood.
Yep. Actually, before you go, could you look after him a little while longer? There's something important that I need to do.
Steve. Let you out then?
No, I used a toothpick and picked the lock. I'm sorry that I pushed you away. Before I went inside, my head was all over the place. I'm feeling more positive now, though.
Right, what do you want? A round of applause?
No. No, I just thought we could be friends again.
Well, I'm not interested. You can't just waltz out of prison and expect everyone to fall at your feet, John Paul.
Something happened.
Something always happens. That's the problem. I do want.
Nice of you to look up your best mate as soon as you get out.
Sorry, I was going to come and see you.
Oh, give us a squeeze, I missed you.
Can you order me a salad?
No, I think you've had a lucky escape with Steve. He's been all over the place recently.
So am I going to see you back inside today, my little pumpkin pie? Are you going to be out here gossiping all day?
Gossiping?
Well, I could help. I could do the job.
What, in the pub? Yeah, right. People think you're on day release.
We'd love to have you.
Don't you think we should discuss this?
No! You're busy and I've got to get back to school in a bit.
I'm on badger cam duty. Patrick's determined to find some in the folly.
Right, well, I'll go inside and nail down a beer mat, shall I?
Tell you what, you can finish that and you can start in 10 minutes.
Hello? Yeah, I've already told you. You're gonna have to be patient. Just need more time.
Darren, how could you allow this child abuser to work in your pub?
I'm not a child abuser.
You beat up my son, you've been to prison, and now you're serving up lager tops without a care in the world.
Just take a break, all right? I warned you about this.
John Paul is entitled to a job. And if you don't like it, there's the door.
Nancy.
Just forget it, okay? It's a bad idea.
John Paul.
Sorry.
Sir. I take it my mum's already kicked off of you then. I tried to stop her. Look, Finn told me you were out.
Finn?
Yeah. Listen, I don't want any trouble. I just wanted to say that, well, that statement, the one that got you sent down, I didn't write it.
Well, who did that?
Ah, I hope you're going to save a couple of them for me after I've been playing Mary Poppins for you all day.
I just want to be on my own, if that's all right.
What's up? Because this morning you were all fresh starts and new beginnings.
Yeah, well, I woke up. I realised it's going to be impossible around here.
Right, so you're going to go in there and drink yourself to death while I look after your kid? I don't think so.
Sorry, I wasn't thinking.
Give us a can and say no more.
Job, Paul?
Ugh, what does he want?
What, you up to now?
I'm not in the mood for an argument, OK? I've had enough today.
Just shut up and follow me.
Donnie's idea.
Do Shall we start again? You and me. Forget everything. Prison. Danny. The cocaine. Steve, I saw you this morning. You look like you hadn't slept. You're still on it, aren't you?
I've been lonely. I've had no one to talk to. Why have you been inside? No, I've had no one to have a laugh with. I'll hear when she gets home from school.
What, so you're just shoving that rubbish in your sister?
No, I shouldn't be doing it. I'm stopping today.
Promise.
No more secrets. You get that. I need a wasser. Dessert menu, sir. You know, I can recommend the pineapple puff.
You get away from me. You understand me?
I'm not the criminal around here. You know, poor Robbie was petrified when you got out.
I should never have been sent to prison in the first place. And from what I understand from Robbie, I nearly wasn't. Yeah. I know that you wrote his witness statement. Even if he won't grass you up. I didn't stand a chance when the court heard all those lies. Question is, why is he defending me? Does he know something?
You better watch who you're talking to.
It's just words, Finn. I'm not going to be bullied anymore. Not by you, not by anybody.
Where's he going? He must have bottled it. You ain't doing it for him. Well, well, well. I wonder what Tony will say when he finds out his favourite gay boy's got a coke habit.
I don't like people who break promises. Everything I've done for you in here.
I'm grateful. I really am. I came to tell you that I'm not going to do it. I care about Steve too much.
You followed me around like a lost puppy. I even made sure we got allocated the same cell to protect you from the beatings and the torment.
I know. I know.
Photo you had beside your bed.
Do your own dirty work.
All I need you to do is find out if Steve killed Fraser.